Partisans of National Liberation of Afghanistan or Front of Nimruz was founded in 1979 in Nimruz province of Afghanistan by Abdul Karim Brawi and Gul Muhammad Rahimi. It was a Baloch nationalist guerrilla group, representing the Baloch people of southwestern Afghanistan.
See also:
Balochistan.